Hi guys, Anton and me here. I think it's like 3 months ago I did anything. But hey, I'm back. And new setup, kind of. Well, anyway. As you see. See, as title below. I'm trying to get back to Alice. And I hear that my headphones are probably kind of dying, so I'm sorry for this. Anyway. Last time we were here, I think I went to the theater. We will see, don't we? Yeah, theater. But if you see my gaze looking this way, it's my screens have been moved. So it's right there. We have a dodge. There we have the hiccups. Am I able to? Because I have one tiny problem with the. When it comes to lock on enemies, I have no idea why. Default. Wait, it isn't anymore. I changed that, right? Yeah, I did. Right. Change of weapons. Oh. Walrus and the handyman, or what's in English? What's this called in English? Only known as.
Ah, Alice! Delighted to see you again, my dear. Your arrival is filled with fortunatality itself.
Really? I didn't even know.
My pregnant show is about to pop. It requires only a medicament of your help, velocity.
I don't have much experience, but I do need to reconstruct my...
We can barter. Have a nice screwdriver, nearly new, or a nice hammer if you're
There's a train that's corrupting Wonderland, and I'm looking for help to restrain or destroy it.
Most vexatious, no doubt, will address that monstrosity directly. That's to say, eventually. Now, let's intermediate more important matters. Due to a logisterical foul-up, some of the show's requisites need to be gathered.
All right, then.
The munificent script needs fetching. The writer's overly imaginative and exploring several endings. Then you'll need to assemble the show's tune-deaf music. And finally, gather our stars! The show's tasteful performers.
You should leave now.
The essentiality of haste is essential.
Right, so I need
to... It seems you're ready for the show. Why can't you assemble these things yourself?
An impresario has arrangements. Ducks in a row, fish to fry, calls to Newcastle, etc., etc. Fetch the script from the writer, then we can batter or clatter or natter, as the case may be.
Is the writer cantankerous?
To a personage of your distinguished repudiation? I blush at the notionality. He's an octopus, by the by. Lives over that way. Ta-da.
Well, I can't jump up to the walrus.
Hmm.
Hello, sword. Ah, this way.
You're sufficiently fortified to kick some ass to boot these creatures in this region.
I don't care if you swear. It sounds like this is anything that's supposed to be shown for to kids, anyways. Cannon crab. Excuse me. So wait. Ancient is a virtue. Crabs. Can't you see I'm busy? Come on. Thank you for that way. There was that one. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Well, thank you. Well, it usually works better when you're not terrible at the game, right? Fighting, yes, I survive. What's my problem? Yeah, platforming. Because why wouldn't it be? See anything? What? Well, let's not myself that sabotage the game. Well, then it's the camera. But that's usually the case, right? Teeth, apparently. Right, into the belly of the beast or something.
Place smells like a ripe distillery with a whiff of halitosis and urine.
That's a scent of unrecognized genius. It's a piss off.
More empties than a Dublin brewery. The carpenter sent me.
For starters. The carpenter is a pusillanimous, parsimonious, pettifogging moron.
That's his maybe, but he sent me for this script. I need...
Your need's a shite. I need a drink. Who cares? I need those responsible for my abortive career in chains. No joy. I need to know what love is. The world is mum. Just now, I need a dose of hide and seek. Find me thrice, fair maid. Be quick about it, and we can deal.
A lifetime hiding his true colors gives him an edge, but he can't conceal the way he moves. Writing's an apt occupation for an octopus. He never runs out of ink. Where the ink flows, the octopus goes. Follow the ink.
I just need to find ink. I need to find black liquid in this game that really likes its darker color. Oh, right. Right.
Oh, this is too easy.
I didn't even think about it. I just played around. Right. Oh, right on time. Up and down, up and down. Just to fetch a bottle. Wait. Yeah, that's what I thought. Yeah, just what I need when I'm platforming. Like. Missed that. Oh, right. Seven upgrades. Opens. Nope.
Me now, you won't have me again.
Yeah, well. I'm sure there was supposed to be a hidden platform there somewhere. But yeah. That made... Maybe that explained why I didn't fall. Right, that was how you went about for this. Shoot them. Then the stab. That's my greatest enemy. Camera angles. Now I'm not stuck here anymore, or... Wait. Wait. Ah. Like that. It's good when you're smart, right? It's good when you have a big brain. So you know what paths mean when they get to you. Thank you.
all in the game. A fair cop. You've won. You're a good sport. And no one died. Join me in the library. Unlike some, I know Welsh. The carpenter commissioned a song and dance number on morality. Art and good sense be damned. He demands mirth, silliness, and a strained debauchery all round. Wallace will do a hero turn as death. Imagine! I'll bring the script to the theatre. You can be on your way. No doubt Carmen has got you collecting piscine divas for the musical portion. The man rarely hires the proper talent. Some fish can sing, but not all.
Well, then I guess I'm done with Octopus.
Terribly musical, but you seem out of tune.
It's not my fault. I can't hear my notes. The pipes are obstructed.
I can see that. Why not do something about it?
And endanger my vocal cords. You might do it for
everyone
me.
Everyone here has an excuse for doing nothing. Reminds me of the asylum.
I guess. Right. That's it. Oh, I don't want to. Oh, other way. See anything because the camera angles don't work. All right then. At the moment, it seems like I should be able to do this.
Yeah.
I'm working on it.
I'm sure you'd like to do a decent job.
Yeah. I'm working on it. Corporal Blade. So much faster, so much more damage. Of course, we need the horns extra.
That's all well and good.
Yeah. I'm working on it. Now, what will I meet this time? Right on. Delicious. Oh no. I'm trying. Yes. Wait, the same thing. Thanks. And my dog started barking at something. Who knows what.
There's something wrong. I can't find the time for the nerve.
It's surely not lost. Perhaps mislaid. I suppose I'll have to help you carry the tune. Better be light.
Are you ready? Maybe.
Doubt it.
The performer's meager efforts will be enhanced by my musical score. Please wake them with this exciting news.
Well, my dogs are barking again.
Mm,
One day, you'll be joining them in the Oxford family vault, I imagine.
Two down, one to go. Oysters are the presumptive stars of the show, if you can wake them.
Did I go? Wait, did I? No. Apparently, I went into some kind of minigame. Why did I go do that? It's good when you don't know that you've been hit, and then you realize, no, I have taken 5 hits, apparently.
Excellent.
All right, then. Like I said, it's good when you don't even know what you do, that you do stuff. Hiccup. I want my health back. Well, yeah, I suppose that I can upgrade this hobby horse. What? How? Can't do this. long as I just keep mashing, I guess. Kind of.
You've just interrupted my dreams. Oh well. Off to the show, I suppose.
What? Right on. How many oysters am I supposed to wake up? I lost all momentum. What? What? Why is it so hard to move in the air? How am I supposed to do that? Well, don't be stupid. Oh, right.
Odd indeed. Unusual, perhaps. Even extraordinary. But nearly nothing is unique about this. Yours was not the first brick home to be destroyed by fire.
Wake up.
We still need the star. The star. The star.
And who's the star? The star. The star. Done. Looking at the timer, I think I need to end this soon. Collect the 4 blocks. Here is the starter challenge. Slide.
The proper order of things is often a mystery to me. You too.
On it.
I need the poster now.
If it's so important, why don't you collect it yourself? Thank you. right. This will be the third one. Right. Come. Why would
Wait
I find
before the show begins?
Shut up! I'm working on it. Did we say you won? Don't be stupid. Okay, I need to do this. Yeah, I couldn't see.
Let us resume our place before our adoring fans at the theater.
That was like no problem at all. We'll probably play that Texas Swift and Keen, yeah. Got that.
Because you're not an impresario, you're a killer. The mastermind of a criminal enterprise.
This world is not so either or, Alice.
And I've done your bidding.
You did a few errands, got your hands dirty, big deal. The show distraculates the crowd, shame you'll miss it. You need to deal with these sailors. It's your time.
Time? Time? The time has come to talk of ships and vegetables and royalty and whether pigs have wings and so on.
Enough of that, Walrus. You start wailing about there being too much sand on the beach, I'll have your blubber for breakfast.
Shame on you, Carpenter. You made a promise.
I had no choice. One can't always do as one would like. I'd have thought you'd know that by now.
Right, so the Carpenter. Yeah, I know this. Alright, that's a new one. Alright then. Well, right, I will take this pig. Apparently I will go through it.
Pets of friends in our secret cells, Alice. Your rabbit too. I'm sure Dinah's a condom. Always about, wasn't she?
Well, this video has been going on for well, an hour or so. So, well, yeah, we went to the theater. The computer apparently betrayed us. But yeah, anyway, I was saying. Sorry for the really, really long wait for this. I have no idea how it went like this. But guess that up, I guess. Anyway. Thanks for watching. And as always, remember to keep your friends close, your enemies closer, but the anti-enemy, well, he stands right behind you. Goodbye. I said goodbye.